the fear has gone out of the general public. The craft is more and more acceptable.
Paganism has infiltrated the mainstream thought pattern of most Americans today.
There is a pagan revival.
There are more people practicing true paganism than there are practicing true Christianity.
Many people were seeking something apart from Christianity.
The thing that attracts young people is the power, and it's immediate power.
I'm different.
You know what you are?
Say it.
Vampire.
Whenever you drink blood, you gain incredible power.
We choose only to let the general public see what we want them to see.
Magic is about getting what you want. Magicians are people who get what they want.
Slowly but surely, the beauty of the craft is becoming widespread.
I'm not scared of you.
You really shouldn't have said that.
Black is not evil in any way.
Psychic vampirism and physical vampirism were very viable ways of achieving power in black magic.
But why hide it in this day and age? I've hidden in the shadows for centuries. It's time to share myself with the world.
I'm very proud to be a witch.
We live in a kind of post-Christian era. People are moving towards a kind of neo-paganism.
The neo-pagan revival has proceeded so rapidly. They have had the cooperation of the media in getting their message spread.
I wanna do bad things with you.
A lot of what we do has been taken over by the church.
Christians really have married into occult practices. They no longer know the difference because they've become desensitized to the things of evil.
Are you afraid?
No.